What is behind me is a Class 8 truck powered by our Symbio fuel cell power system. That is the main propulsion system for the truck. It features a 400 kilowatt fuel cell system designed and integrated by my team in North America. And it is fuel efficient and lightweight, and we're calling it a fleet friendly solution for our fleet customers and OEM customers because it enables more payload to be carried with its lighter weight and allows operators to increase their profitability by carrying more payload and reduce their overall operating costs. The 400 kilowatt fuel cell that's featuring Symbio technology is packaged under the hood of the vehicle in the same place that the diesel engine would formerly occupy, and provides electric power to the electric axles that provide propulsion to the vehicle. The hydrogen tanks are right behind me here at 70 kilograms at 700 bar that enable at least a 400 mile range in normal operation at full load. We are grateful for the funding support from our partners at California Energy Commission, who have been sponsoring the project as well too. And this vehicle will be operated by California operators starting in 2024 in a real commercial route through a very aggressive duty cycle that involves high sustained speeds and aggressive grades through the Central Valley in California. This is a very disruptive architecture as we are designing for manufacturability and ease of integration into the chassis, enabling our OEM customers to offer their own version of a fuel cell system powered by Symbio core technology. These are exciting times for Symbio as we are seeing that there is a shift to hydrogen power and zero emission solutions for fleet operators. And we are at the leading edge of providing that high performance technology that meets the needs of our customers to allow us to deliver these high performance vehicles going forward. Symbio has the core expertise and technology know-how to make systems work for any application for all classes of mobility.